If in the mad turmoil of modern life you have yearned to escape from it all and lose yourself in some faraway place, then hearken to the call of the San Juan Islands. All of us can enjoy the beauty and charm they have to offer. The water which separates the islands also connects them. It's the broad blue highway across which move the white and green ferry boats of the Washington State Ferry System. We board our ferry in Anacortes. Ferries carry us and our car in perfect comfort and safety. They are modern, immaculately clean, with broad decks, comfortable chairs, fully equipped restaurants, everything you could want for a pleasure cruise. Our first stop is at Lopez Island with its gently rolling hills and fertile valleys. It is an island of small farms where life is peaceful and goes on in a sort of changeless way. Its grass-covered meadows provide excellent grazing land for cows and sheep. Pastoral scenes of endless charm await the motorist who drives over the 100 miles of highways that traverse the island. Better drive slowly and carefully. The sheep have the right of way. And they should, because there are more sheep than people in the San Juans. Quaint little stores and pleasant resorts are found along the island's irregular shoreline. One of the most exhilarating forms of sightseeing is horseback riding on the island's winding roads and mountain trails. You jog along, free as the breeze, a part of nature and at peace with the world. Back on our ferry boat, the sun sparkles across the water as we wind through narrow passages, past mysterious little bays and coves. We occasionally pass other boats, fishing boats, small boats commuting from one island to another, and pleasure boats leisurely enjoying the finest cruising waters in the United States. We stop briefly at Shaw Island to unload a few trucks and passengers. Leaving Shaw, our ferry boat journeys across the passage. We soon arrive at Orcas, at the southern end of Orcas Island. Orcas is the largest of the San Juan Islands and one of the most picturesque. Residents claim that it is in the Sunshine Belt of the Pacific Northwest. Its mild climate and irregular shoreline make it a great playground, a recreational area of unsurpassed natural beauty. Good roads wind over the island and lead to the communities of Orcas, East Sound, Deer Harbor, Alga, and Doe Bay, with their resorts, hotels, stores, gas stations, and garages. You can rent outboard motors and boats, and even fishing gear, just the type to suit your particular taste. The fisherman finds good saltwater fishing right at his front door. There are salmon, cod, red snapper, halibut, and herring as big as mackerel, and bigger. There are fish for the caster, the troller, the moocher, and jigger. And there's nothing so delicious as freshly caught fish cooked over an open fire. The freshwater fishermen will find excellent fishing in season in the several beautiful lakes in Marin State Park. Two of the largest are Cascade Lake and Mountain Lake. These are kept stocked with rainbow, cutthroat, and silver trout. And everyone drives the smooth highway to the top of Mount Constitution with its 60-foot stone lookout tower that affords spectacular views in all directions of forest, mountains, and sea, and hundreds of islands. Sunsets viewed from its summit are more brilliant, more colorful than anywhere else in the world. And so we leave Orcas, one of the world's happiest, most carefree islands. We board our Washington State Ferry and continue westward on perhaps the most beautiful part of our journey. call it America's most beautiful water trip. Mile after mile, our ferry boat meanders through channels so narrow, you feel you can reach out and touch the islands on either side. You pass lonely little bays and inlets, quiet beaches basking in the sun. Islands so densely covered with trees, they seem to be crowding each other to the water's edge. All is silent, except for the rhythmic chug of the ferry boat, just the wind in the trees, the lapping of waters on the beaches, the occasional cry of a seagull. One seems like an explorer in an uninhabited land, but a land that is alive and powerful in its calm serenity. So we leisurely journey along. Every chug of the engine brings us closer to a new vista of beauty as we arrive at another port. It is Friday Harbor on San Juan Island. Friday Harbor is the county seat, and with a population of 800 people, is the largest town in the San Juan Islands. And like all the others, it is pretty much of a village, but hasn't actually changed much in the past half century. No one who has been to the San Juans is ever quite the same again. There is an enrichment, a replenishment of the spirit, will sustain you during moments of stress and strain. You, like thousands of others, will return again and again to find the peace and strength the San Juan Islands can give. This is just one of many wonderful trips that can be taken in the Puget Sound area.